Vitaly97, this one's for you. This is Armagideon Time here with another request. That's right, it's Michael Jackson's Moonwalker for the Sega Genesis. So let's shamona. Well, first let's go to the options, like we always do. So let's see, A is magic. Do you believe in magic? And I hope you do. You'll always have a friend wearing big red shoes. One play a star. So I guess the whole thing of this is there's a spaceship. And that's Michael Jackson, round 1-1. We're at Club 30 or 3D. I can't really tell if this is a 0 or a D, but we'll say Club 30. Oh! So we put one of Sonic the Hedgehog's rings in there. So there's some Christmas magic. Ow! Ow! So I guess that magic can run out. We have to find all those kids. Make sure they're safe. Because, yeah, Michael didn't touch no kids. That's right. Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Are you okay? Yeah, see? Lady wants some Michael, but can't have him. Because he's just too cool. Just too badass. Michael! So the whole thing of this is, you go around, Annie, are you okay? Searching doors like that, and, pretty much trying to just rescue all the kids, and then once you rescue all the kids, you go find the boss. And that's it. And of course, we'll scour every possible way before we head up the stairs. There we go. Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? I did this song for, I think, one of my mom's. Oh! Trolling door! I did this for, one of the birthdays my mom had. I forget if it was last year or the year before, but I really like doing that video. Man, did it give me a workout, though. I'm out of shape. Ha! I kicked the chair at him. That's funny. Michael. Yeah, Michael, that is my name. Oh! Bubbles. Bubbles tells me where I gotta go. Oh, down. I gotta go down. Yeah, see, just follow Bubbles' instructions. Oh, wait. Down, down, there we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ow! Okay, where you at? You'll never catch me! He's right. Holy shit! They're sending the whole cavalry at us! It's almost like there was an Amber Alert or something, but you know what? No way, man. Not Michael. He's legit. Michael. He's all good. Yeah, see? 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Oh. I was 19 seconds short. That is creepy as hell. Nobody's mouth gets that big. Sorry, Michael Jackson. R.I.P. Michael. But here we are doing this again. Doing it like we did last summer. Killing bad guys with Christmas magic. What makes it Christmas magic? I don't know. Just... for some reason, it's just all that much more magical if it involves Christmas. Oh, you bastards. Coming at me from below the stairs. That is cheap right there. Michael, that is my name. Don't wear it out. Damn it. Show! I like how he opens the door by, like, spinning. It's almost like another form of magic. Ugh, stupid trolling doors. Problem? Yeah. Yeah, there is. I mean, I get why you say problem, but, you know, it's not like I have to say no in order to best you. I'll admit, I've got a problem against the troll face. Stupid troll face. Yeah, but Michael, he's all legit. He's good to go. He's raring. Michael. No, I'm sorry, Annie is not okay. That's why we're trying to find her. Ah, damn it. I took injury. Michael. You've been struck by a smooth criminal. Look at me walking up the stairs. Can I moonwalk? No, I can't moonwalk up the stairs. Though that would be a cool feature if I could. Yeah, get out of my face, lady. I got important things here, like finding little children. Rescuing them chitlins. Don't know why I checked that door when pretty much... get out of my way, ladies. We can party later. And come to my ranch, or... come on, get up the... get on up! Get on up those stairs. Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? You okay with the stairs? Damn it. know, this is, it's fun. The music's rocking. You know, it's Michael Jackson, King of Pop. So you know it's going to be good. If only he'd actually fully lent his talents to Sonic the Hedgehog 3, things might have been even better.
Michael.
Last kid? Yeah, last kid. Who's bad? Well, wow, that was short. Oh, he'll never catch me even though he's right there. I don't know why it freezes like that. That's a little... Oh, bastards. It's the dudes from the Smooth Criminal video. Ah! What happens when I run out of Christmas magic, I wonder?
Michael!
Yeah! I rescued you. Stop doing that! Am I still in Club 30? Totally still in Club 30. And it's still Smooth Criminal, which I don't mind. It's a rocking tune, what can I say? Ow! Sorry, just had to stop and grab myself for a sec. As Michael is prone to do with these checkmark things out of my face. Oh, nice try. Glad I came this way. This is my jam. That was my jam. Hey, Michael Jackson actually has a song called Jam. Kind of remember it. Weird music video, but that's cool. What about that one where he screams? Isn't it called Scream or something? He's like, oh! Janet Jackson's in it. And stuff happens, and for some reason there's anime going on in the background in a weird black and white spaceship. Oh yeah, you're hardcore, buddy. Smashing a pool cue? Damn! You're gonna be the next king of everything. Come on, get down. You know who the worst enemy in this game is? The friggin' stairs. Oh shit. These dudes are really taking it out on me. I didn't do nothing wrong. Just need to play some pool. And, you know, rescue kids from a corrupt mob boss that wants to give little children drugs. As kids are wont to do. And last kid. Come on, Bubbles. What? I thought I got them all. I caught them all. I catched them all. Well, fine. Let's just scour all the doors again. There must have been one that I skipped. And all of you were yelling at me. See, I checked that one. It's, you know, sometimes it isn't just checking the doors. It's also your attitude. You really gotta check it at the door because, you know, this place is no place for attitude. I mean, granted, you know, it's like a bar, I guess. I don't know, I don't see any booze anywhere. Wouldn't mind if there was. Might improve things. Might improve Michael's ability of screeching. Which I have no problems with. Come on, where's that elusive child? Whoa! I sent that dude flying. Okay, so it's not on this floor, clearly. What am I missing out on? Nice try. How do I get up there? How do I shot web? I don't know. There's nothing up there suggesting I can make it up there. Ah, what am I missing out on? It's clearly something. I've never really fully played through this game. I've usually just done Club 30 and been like, yeah, whatever. But now I'm actually enjoying it, and I can't figure out what to do. Is that like a phone? Oh, cool. I can do like a little spin-a-rooney. Huh. Ow! That's awesome. Is there like a elevator or something? I don't know. Maybe break off that pool cue, stick it up your ass. Check it again. Nope. So I do run out of that magic, right? Like there is a way I can, you know, stop me from stupid stuff so that I just end up normal kicking. And then I have to do some breakdance fighting. I am totally missing out on something. I don't know what it is. Sorry, guys. I don't know if it's a visual thing or if it's a derpy thing. It's probably a derpy thing. I mean, that thing, that area that I was playing around with at the upstairs, not really sure what it's for. But you don't want to see me just kind of walking around, just kind of with my dick in my hand or Michael's hand. No, wait, that sounds wrong. Anyway, so we saved enough children, I'm sure. You know, I'm sure the police are on their way right now, so that's fine. And as long as I'm here, you know, Michael will take care of the situation. See, look, check that. So, yeah! Who's the man? Oh, awesome! We're doing a cute little dance, so on this note, this is ArmagideonTime playing Michael Jackson's Moonwalker on the Sega Genesis. See you all next time.